Gone are the days when zebras and whales were the most fascinating animals on the planet. Not to say they aren't awesome creatures, but it seems like new species of animals keep popping up out of nowhere. In fact, it's almost as if the Earth is being repopulated all over again. Just when you think you've seen it all, a new species is discovered. And while some of these new animal species may not prompt a second look, there are some that will have your eyes fixed, thanks to how strange they look. In this video, we'll be looking at top 10 strange animal species that were recently discovered. Before we get into it, be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe and notification bell so you can stay updated with awesome videos like this. Number 10. Genie's dogfish. New discoveries aside, the word dogfish always seemed awkward to me. Anyway, this new shark species was discovered sometime in July 2018, and it has some pretty strange features. First of all, its eyes seem too cartoonish to be real. They are bright blue in colour and are very large. Apart from its funny cartoon looks, they're just 20 to 28 inches in length, and that's at full maturity. Usually people get scared when they think of sharks, but there's nothing to worry about with this small, cartoon-eyed dogfish. You can find them swimming around the Gulf of Mexico and the Atlantic Ocean. Hopefully, all the commercial fishing going on in those areas will not put these tiny guys at risk of extinction. The good news is they live deep inside the waters, so hopefully the fisherman's hook will not reach them. Number 9. Spiked-back parasitic wasp. You wouldn't be wrong if you said this new wasp species is ready for war. These tiny creatures come with some built-in weapons and they are ready to attack. On the back of this wasp, you will find a long line of jagged spikes, which it uses to do the most gruesome things. The females lay their eggs inside a host, then saw their way out of the dead host using the sharp spikes on their backs after giving birth. A couple of researchers from London and Penn State are responsible for discovering this new species. Number 8. The Tapanuli orangutan. These orangutans were recently discovered in Indonesia and have been certified to be its own species. Clear distinctions have been identified between the Tapanuli and the two other types of orangutans found in Sumatra, Indonesia. In 2019, James Askew, who is a graduate of the University of Southern California, discovered that the Tapanuli male had a different call from the other species of orangutans. The Tapanuli had a very high-pitched call that no other orangutans have. The decision to award it its own species came after several studies of behavioral patterns, physicality, and habits were carried out. The sad news is there are not up to 800 great apes left in Indonesia, and the Tapanuli, which was just recently discovered, might soon go extinct. Number 7. New species of tardigrade. While some discoveries are made through deliberate investigations and research, some are made purely by accident. That was the case with Japanese researcher Kazuharu Arakawa, who discovered a new species of tardigrade while scraping moss off his building's parking lot. Being a researcher, he sampled the moss and that was how the new species was discovered. For those who don't know, a tardigrade is what you could call a water bear. They are very tiny, about 0.03 of an inch, with 8 legs on a portly body. Another thing about them is they adapt very well to very warm and very cold environments. One of the most fascinating aspects of this new tardigrade species is that they eat vegetables, unlike other species that prefer flesh. Number 6. The Epimeria quasimodo crustacean. From the name Quasimodo, you would have guessed that this crustacean species has a very noticeable hunchback. It took some Belgian researchers to discover this new crustacean species. They were also the ones that named it the Quasimodo. We all remember Quasimodo from The Hunchback of Notre Dame, right? This newly discovered crustacean species are characterized by very bright colors and well-contorted shapes. Scientists who have taken a close look at this species claim that their body textures have a strong resemblance to that of mythical dragons. Another unique feature, or non-feature, of these crustaceans is that they don't have shells. Number 5. The baffling beetle. These beetles were discovered in 2018 in Costa Rica, and they were found living among ants. The amazing thing about these beetles is that they don't even look like beetles when you observe them from a distance. Their physique actually looks more like an ant. You have to take a really close look before you can discover that they are indeed beetles. Funny enough, their socialization with ants have actually led them to believe that they are ants too. They move like them and go anywhere they go. Although they are smart enough to latch onto an ant's back for a free ride while they migrate to a new location. Number 4. Hermaphrodite lizardfish. The sea boasts of more creatures than the lands can ever have. And one of such creatures is the hermaphrodite lizardfish. Even though the waters are packed with millions of sea animals, it seems each species tends to mind their own business. To avoid being lonely, the deep-sea lizardfish developed both male and female reproductive organs. Hence the new species, hermaphrodite lizardfish. Thanks to this evolutionary result, it can mate with any one of its kind and reproduce as many as it likes. Weird, right? They were discovered in 2017 in a great haul off the East Australian coast and have been officially declared a species of its own. Apart from being able to mate with any of their kind, they are also dangerous hunters. Their mouths are loaded with sharp teeth, and they enjoy biting. Lucky for them, they are hermaphrodites, so the chances of them going extinct is very low. Number 3. The slender-snouted crocodile. Who would have thought there are still new crocodile species yet to be discovered? Well, there are. And the latest is the slender-snouted crocodile in Central Africa. Originally thought to be a part of an already known species of crocodiles, the slender-snouted croc was named its own species in 2018 after careful behavioural studies. You can find them in Cameroon and Tanzania, although they have been seen in some other African countries. At first, they were confused with the Mecistops cataphractus species, but some Florida International University scientists spotted some key differences. One major difference was its different complexion. Another was the slender snout, which was slimmer, softer, and smoother than the Mecistops cataphractus. Observers also noticed that their skulls were also different. You'd be sad to hear that this new species, which was only discovered in 2018, is already in danger of being extinct. There are only about 500 of them left. Number 2. New species of the Chinese beetle. The world and the species living in it are all a result of millions of years of evolution. The same can be said of the newly discovered species of the Chinese beetle. Although, I have to say, this creature took evolution to a whole new level. It doesn't have any pigmentation, it doesn't have wings, and it has no eyes. This means it is basically colorless, it cannot fly, and it cannot see. Creepy stuff. Also called the Zeudites bellus, it was discovered in southern China, and is among the largest and most diverse collection of cave-inhabiting ground beetles. They aren't up to half an inch in length, and their wingless bodies are very slender. This is very uncommon for beetles, being that regular beetles have more rounded bodies. Number 1. Marsupial lion that existed over 1 million years ago. In late 2017, Researchers from the University of New South Wales, Australia, discovered fossils that pointed to the existence of a marsupial, lion-type creature. Strong evidences suggest they existed during the Oligocene era, and the marsupial lions weighed about 50 pounds at full maturity. They have been compared to the Siberian husky in terms of looks. However, it is believed that these ancient lions were omnivorous, meaning they ate both meat and plants. It's a shame we never got a chance to see a live marsupial lion. We can only imagine how they looked, ate, and walked. Maybe someday, a big Hollywood producer will make a movie about them, using the information made available to us by researchers, of course. There you have it, guys. Top 10 strange animal species that were recently discovered. So, which of these animal species fascinated you the most? Was it the parasitic wasp with built-in blades, or the slender-snouted crocodile? Feel free to share your thoughts via the comments section. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel to stay updated with more informative videos like this. See you next time.